Okay, there's a morose if I've ever seen one.
Let's show our guests.
Okay. Haha. Where's your pirates now? And then we can give him some health, which means Morose can live for a while. Morose, they say.
You wish to live forever.
Mm-hmm. Two Morose eyes are better than one. Where's that cult master already? We haven't cast a spell yet. We have not cast a spell yet. Build a big Morose, they said. That's right. That's it. Keep her back. Okay. Nice. We can build a big Morose. Keep Morose back, guys. Oh, wow. I wouldn't say Madame Goya is useless. Try to figure out how to use her in... Like, Madame Goya might actually go well in that priest deck I was just using because it has a lot of big cards. And I think Madame Goya would go good in a rogue deck because you can bring things back to hand and stuff. So if she pulls out something useless, bring it back, especially if it has a battle cry. Turn down the volume, it seems to be louder today. So far I love Morose in this deck. He's been great. Do I now? No, I kind of want to use what I have. 1, 2, 3. So let's go with this. Double Morose. And then go with a little bit of... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to draw 4, unfortunately. Let's do it. We can drop stuff, though. I'm burning a card, guys. I can drop that. 2. I can drop that. That's actually a good one to drop right now. 3. Oh, 2 Moroses are better than 1. I heard that one day. Oh, I took him out of stealthage. My bad. Don't... But hey, we got 2 Moroses, so that's okay. Oh, 1 still stealth. Maybe the sheep will come. The sheep will come, they said. What did I burn? I didn't even look. What do I think of For Our Honor? I watched a couple streams on it. I just never bought it, nor tried it. I look at it, it just, I don't think it's my type of game. Hey, Happy Troll 2015. Thank you for being here, buds. Oh, thank you. Oh boy, Potion of Mad Night, they said. Well, Moroses are in the house, they said. I could draw a ton if I could get more stuff out. Let's draw. Let's draw.
Do you have the artifact?
4. I like an AoE. That's 4.
You rang. You rang.
I don't have to do that. I'm just gonna go. That's 4. I gotta get out what I can. Did I get it in? I don't know if I got my 16 damage. I don't know if I dropped it or not. I think I might have got interrupted by the rope. We'll find out. Okay, inner fire. I was right there. I was right there. Anyways, Morose has been a shining star. I missed out on 16 damage out of 17. Oh, so far I'm loving Morose. You rang. No, the end's not coming. Not unless you're freezing them all. Good job. The end is coming. The end is actually coming. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I'm not healing, just to let you. I'll heal myself. That's about it. Thanks, Morose. Thanks, Morose. He would have been down to 1, guys. 1. Misplay using the stealth Morose to attack? I don't know. How many sheeps can he have? 2, right? And then that means that we were sheep free for the rest of it. Goodbye, I don't really need her. So what I need to do is I need to maximize my draw for the last 5 cards. We're going to draw first, and we're probably going to double this guy. Oh yeah. Okay. Those look like lovely. 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. Drop buddy. Those look like lovely legendaries. Okay. They will be legendaries. Anyways, I'm so happy we had Morose already. I like him. He's pretty neat. I missed out on 16 damage though. I hit it and boom. I haven't even had my hot tea yet. I wonder if it's still hot. This is supposed to be hot for like 24 hours. Well, build a big Cho, they said. No Chos yet. We'll get the Chos in a sec. I have the Cho. Like, we have to cast 2 cards anyways. No Chos yet, here's why. I want the Chos right before the monkey. Just like I should have waited for him before the monkey, but I can cast a couple cool things. Because once the monkey's gone. Who's he taking out? The big old... Oh boy, he's taking both these out. He's taking everything. Okay, good. Not good, but hey. Where's those monkeys? Where's the Chos, they said? I can go for 4, 1 card.
Is someone injured?
I want to give him... Okay, I think we can get it. I think it's... It could be a circle. So let's go with this. 1 Cho. Grab. 2 maps, please. 2 maps. 2 maps. 2 maps. Circle. A circle's not good, because he can, so we're gonna give him, it is double Cho time. We're gonna try to get a map in the hand. Okay, we're gonna give him 2 of these, which will heal him. 1, 2. Should I go now or later for the map? Right now.
Yes,
there it is. Good. Oh, good. It was a monkey. In the end, it was a monkey. Oh, boy. I forgot. It's not a map. It's a monkey. Even better. Even better. We are going to be rich. And he's got lots of healing. We got it. We still have a game, guys. Okay. That's okay. We can handle it. If you can. Powered glory. Good. There's glories everywhere, guys. We're going to put a bunch of glories on things. Probably on the crow. The crow's going to heal him and me. We're going to have a long game, guys. We're going to have a long game. Yeah, we're putting glories on all of that. We're going to fill his hand with glories. And we're going to monkey it up. I like it. Oh, that inner fire could have been handy. Thanks, powered. What do you got? Six? It's a glory game. 7, 8. 9, 10. We're going to get rid of this just so it doesn't kill me one day. We're going to get rid of... hold it. We're going to glory this guy here. Try to do some random damage. Maybe on this would be nice. Okay, never mind. Hammer this. This is going to be a long game, guys. Okay, he's up to full. Drop this. And we're probably going to heal unless I get a really good thing. Greetings, Morose. I don't even want to drop Morose. He's going to fill my board with junk. Okay. It's going to be a long game. Well, that would have been handy. Mm-hmm, glory. It's going to be a long game. I don't think I can win, though. It might have to wait to out-mill him. I don't think I'm going to win. He's got too much cool stuff out. I could throw bananas back at him, though. Yeah, he's putting a little bit of glory everywhere. He's spreading the glorious cheer around. I think I'd like to get some bananas going on. We need to fill his hand with bananas. Lots of glory. It's a glorious day. Now I'm fighting fatigue, so the glory can help. Actually, these guys will help here. I wonder. Chaos. Five. Like, where's my bananas? Where are my bananas? Eight. Where are my bananas? Bananas. Nine. We'll wait till next turn for bananas. Oh, shoot. Wrong one. Wrong one. I made a misplay again. I shouldn't have did that. He can ping that, but that's okay. It's two less health. Also less healing for him. This guy's my big healer. He's got healing on everybody. He's covering all his bases. I need to keep this guy alive. At least one of the two of them. Because they're the only ones that are going to be able to win. Because here's why. Well, why is he targeting that? I think he doesn't want me to cast anything. Oh, no. There's where I could have won. And I lost it by attacking with her, guys. I lost it. Okay, good. Good. He didn't kill her. That's all that matters. The one on the far left. Because she's the only one who can actually help me live. Because the end better not be coming. Chill down. The Chos are down, guys. Powered glory. You don't say. He's glorying everything. But without the Chos, it's an interesting game. Okay, anyways, that worked out okay. Good. I will drop my Muros now. Okay. Anyways, Muros might save the day here. He's out of glories. He's got a secret there. I have no clue on who's healing who here. Well, that kid's only got one, so chances are that does one extra damage. She's got way too many. She'll heal. He'll definitely heal. He's been healing for a while. What is going on? Come on, man. Blade Fury. 5. Oh. Good job. I think I'm just going to attack with these three here. Let's drop Buddy here. 1. 2. Muros, don't care if he's stealthed or not. This guy's the most important. These three are nerfed because they heal him. So I only have 4 things I can attack with. It's a fun game. Though if I have to attack with him. He'll heal me a bunch, but he'll also heal him. That's the only thing. I can't really use that guy. But he's, I think, what I've got the most on for heals. But I've got 2 turns to win it. He's got to get some cool stuff here. And that's going to help with some of the fatigue, too. So the key right now is take him down to 2, maybe. Or 1. It depends if he pings Muros or not. Okay, that's okay. That guy was no big deal, actually. He only did 1 damage to his face. Okay, speaking of 1 damage, here's 1. 2. 3. Pop. I'm gonna self-heal. And I think I'm gonna put her out. And that's it. There we go. Is it a game? Is it a game? Good job. Okay, now what? Ooh, this is a game. Okay, 3, 4, 5. I got 5 here, guys. Oh my goodness, he's just hammering this game. Just hammering it. I can't attack with these guys. And then there's that guy gone. Ugh. Do I try for this? Yeah, let's try for this. And then last resort is Anomalous. Because I don't really want to AoE down all my stuff. All minions. 9 cards left. Are you serious, man? Well, I better him than this, so. But he could top deck that torch. He could top deck the torch. I might just lose. All he needs is a torch. Forgotten torch that has been remembered. He's drawing. 6 damage will hurt. Oh. Oh my goodness, he's not ready. He's not ready. I might have to use this guy, unfortunately. I might have to use them both just to control. I can't put damage on him. How much am I healing for? 8? Me for a bunch? Okay, 8 to him, 8 to... Let's find out how much this guy does. Actually, let's go with this and see if I can actually destroy him. 1. Okay, so it only hit him. Good. That guy only heals him for 1. I didn't realize that. If this guy's going to deal 8 damage to everybody, it doesn't matter what I heal. I think he's got it, guys. Actually, good. I'm glad that thing, but... He needs to do 3 more. I think I might be dead. Anyways, I learned something there. This one actually does 1 damage. I didn't know that. I'm dead if he has another 3 damage, yes. That looks like good news. That looks like... Wow. What a game. What a game. What a game. Ah. Oh. What a great game. Wow. That was intense, guys. Well, if you enjoyed that, guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And to all the new viewers, I stream 5 to 7 days a week at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. So hopefully I'll see you guys there as well. As long as you guys keep watching, I'll keep making these. Thanks again. Till next time.